Sierra Club member Larry Stone says field trips like MFL Mar-Mac's bug hunting event at Bloody Run Creek could become a thing of the past if the cattle confinement happens.
Heaven forbid if there's a catastrophe, that would be, could be a lot of manure. There's a 39 million gallon lagoon the manure will be stored in.
It's a worst case scenario, but even if there weren't a major spill, Sierra Club's lawsuit says the DNR did not follow its own protocols allowing the confinement. The project would allow Supreme Beef to build a feedlot that will hold up to 11,600 cattle. The DNR requires all feedlots with 1,000 or more animals to detail how it will manage manure. The form requires specifics on nitrogen and phosphorus, chemicals that can hurt waterways.
The Supreme Beef and DNR did not correctly figure how much nitrogen and phosphorus would be in that manure. Also, the lagoon that manure will be stored in is illegal from our perspective.
If we win the lawsuit, what will happen, we expect, is the court would tell the DNR they've done it wrong and they have to go back and make sure that the nutrient management plan is done correctly.
Stone wants to protect water quality for these children and future generations.
Watershed at Bloody Run Creek, anywhere, is a bad place for that many cattle.
A spokesperson with the DNR says they have no comment at this time. In Clayton County, Phil Reed, KCRG TV 9 News.